classes for 55 students. The topic is our first topic in term 1 book, numbers. Okay, in numbers topic, first of all, we have to recall our previous knowledge. Okay, recall your previous knowledge. Okay, recall the previous knowledge which was in the previous classes, like 4th class and 3rd class. Okay, first question is smallest two digit number. Students, smallest two digit number is 10. Next one, largest two digit number is 99. Okay, next one, go to smallest three digit number. Okay, smallest three digit number is 100. Why 100? Because three digit numbers are starts with 100. So that's why smallest three digit number is 100. And smallest two digit number is 10. Because two digit numbers are starts with 10. So that's why 10 is the smallest two digit number. And as well as largest two digit number is 99. Why should I write 99? Because two digit numbers are ended with 99. So that's why largest two digit number is 99. Understood? Okay, next one. Largest three digit number is 999. Next one. Smallest four digit number. Okay, students. Smallest four digit number is 1000. Smallest four digit number is 1000. Next one. Largest four digit number is 9999. Okay, students. Okay. Listen carefully. Smallest two digit number is 10. Because two digit numbers are starts with 10. So that's why smallest two digit number is 10. Okay, next coming to largest two digit number is 99. Because two digit numbers are ended with 99. And after that 100 will come. So that's why maximum value of two digit number is 99. So that's why we called 99 as largest two digit number. Next one, smallest three digit number is 100. Because three digit numbers are starts with 100. So that's the reason smallest three digit number is 100. Next one, largest three digit number is 999. Because largest three digit number is 99. Three digit numbers are ended with 999. Next one, smallest four digit number is 1000. Okay, and next one, largest four digit number is 9999. Pause this. Okay, students, next topic is number names. Okay, next question is number names. Student, this is for recall only. Okay, number names. Okay, I have written number here. Okay, 7, 4, 6, 3, 8, 5. Okay, students, the question is you have to write the number name for these numbers. So first way, you have to divide with the place values, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands and lakhs. Okay students, number names, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands and lakhs. Okay, first ones place, so that's why 5 is multiplied with 1, that is equal to 5. Okay, next 8 is occupied the place of tens, so 8 is multiplied with 10, that is equal to 8 tens are 80. Next one, 3 occupies the place of hundreds. 3 is in the place of hundreds place, so that's why 3 is multiplied with 100, so that is equal to 3 into 100 equal to 300. Okay students, next one, 6 occupies the place of thousands, so 6 into 1000, that is equal to 6 into 1000 is 6000. Next one, 10,000. In 10,000 place, occupies the digit 4. So 4 into 10,000. That is equal to 40,000. So students, next pair, 7 into 1 lakh. That is equal to 7 lakhs. Okay. So students, these numbers are used for expanded form notation also. Expanded form. Here is called the standard form. Okay. Here the number is given in standard form. According to the place values, we are divided. And the first ones place. Ones place occupied with 5. So that's why 5 ones are 5. Next 8 is occupied in the place of tens place. 8 tens are 80. Next 3 is in the place of hundreds place, so 3 into 100 is equal to 300. Next one, 6 is in the place of thousands, so 6 into 1000 is equal to 6000. Next one, 4 is in the place of 10,000, so 4 into 10,000 that is equal to 40,000. Next one, 7 is in the place of lakhs place, 1 lakhs place, so 7 is in the place of lakhs place. So that's why 7 into 1 lakh is equal to 7 lakhs. So students, write the expanded form notation. Expanded form notation is 7 lakhs plus 40,000 plus 6,000 plus 300 plus 80 plus 5. Okay students, this is expanded form of the number. This is standard form and this is the expanded form of the number. Positive. Okay children, next one, next recall topic is number name. Okay, we already recalled the topics are number notation, expanded form notation and standard form also. So now let us see the number name. Okay, so the expanded form of the number is 7 lakh plus 40,000 plus 6,000 plus 300 plus 80 plus 5. Okay, students, this is expanded form of this number. After that, you have to write a number name for this number. Okay? Students, most of the students I observed, they use it to write 40,000, 6,000. Okay? They write divided individually writing. Okay? They write 40,000 and 6,000. That is a wrong process. Okay? So you have to add these two numbers because these two numbers have thousands. So that's why 40,000 plus 6,000. So add the two numbers. After that, write the number name. 46,385. Okay, students, this is the number name for this number. 746,385. This is the number name. Okay, pause this. Okay, students, next topic is place value and face value. Place value and face value. Okay, firstly, we have to explain an example for this problem. First, now I take a number 4, 5, 6, 7, 3, 2. Okay? Understood? So next one, same number as well as I will take another side. Okay? This is for explaining about place value and this is for explaining about face value. I want to show the difference between the place value and face value. So that's why I will take two numbers and two same numbers also. Okay, students, first, place value of the number 2. 2 is in the place of 1's place. 2 is in the place of 1's place. So that's why 2 into 1, that is equal to 2. Next one, 3 is in the place of 10's place. Okay, 3 into 10, that is equal to 30. 3 is in the place of 10's, so 3 times are 30. Next, 7 is on the place of 100's. So that's why 7 into 100 is equal to 700. Next, 6 is on the place of 1000's. So 6 into 1000. 6 into 1000 is equal to 6000. 6000. Next one, 5 is in the place of 10,000. 5 is in the place of 10,000. So that's why 5 into 10,000, that is equal to 50,000. That is equal to 50,000. Okay, students, that is equal to 50,000. Next one, 4 is in the place of lakhs. Okay, 4 into 1 lakh. So that's why 4 lakhs. Okay, students, this is the explanation for a place value system. Okay, next, coming to face value. Face value never change. Okay, face value never change. Okay, students, observe the two situations. Okay, here the place value is 2 1's are 2. Okay, next, coming to 10's place, 3 10's are 30. Okay, here the 3 place value is 30, but the 3 face value is always 3. Okay, three place value never change, but the place value decides the place value of that number. Okay. Next, 7 is in the place of 100th place. Okay. That's why 7 into 100 is equal to 700. But face value never change, so that's why 7 face value is always 7. 7 face value is always 7. Okay, next one. 6 is in the place of 1000's place. Okay, so that's why 6 into 1000 is equal to 6000. Coming to face value, 6 face value is never changed, so that's why we mentioned as well as 6. Next one, we are coming to 5. 5 is in the place of 10,000. 5 is in the place of 10,000. So 5 into 10,000, that is equal to 50,000. Coming to face value never change. That's why we mentioned same way, same 5. Okay, students, understood the difference between the place value and face value. Place value is always changed. It's depending upon the place, it's depending upon the number which is in the place. Okay, which is in the place, that is 1's place, 10's place, 100th place, lakhs place or crores place. Okay, it is depending upon the place value. But face value, coming to face value never change. Okay, when you, if you want to find any face value of the number, is same as itself. Okay, students understood? Of numbers, comparison of numbers. Students, this model is, we are already solved in previous classes. Okay, just recall the procedure. Numerals that can have greatest number of digits, that are greater. Compared with numerals having lesser number of digits, Okay, students, I will explain on the numeral form. For example, comparison between two numbers 4, 7, 6, 9, 3, 2. Okay, this is a numeral. Next, 9, 8, 5, 3, 6. This is another numeral. So, students, I want to know which numeral is greater. 4, 7, 6, 9, 3, 2 is the greatest number, or 9, 8, 5, 3, 6 is the greatest number. I want to know the information. So that's why we have to count the digits of the numerals. First of all, count the numerals of the first number. Digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, students, the numeral having 6 digits. How many digits? 6 digits. And coming to next one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The numeral can have only 5 digits. Okay, according to the condition of comparison of numbers, numerals that can have greatest number of digits, which of the numeral having greatest number is 4, 7, 6, 9, 3, 2, having 6 digits. Okay, and the second number, second numeral having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, only 5 digits. So according to the condition, numerals that can have greatest number of digits, that are greater. Okay, that is the greatest number, greatest numeral. So that's why, according to the condition, 476,932 is the greatest number compared with 98,536. Okay, let us write this. 476,932 is greater than 98,536. Okay, students, pause this. Okay, students, comparison of numbers, another model is for the previous condition is which of the number having greatest numerals, which of the numeral having greatest number of digits, that is the greatest number. But here the problem is the first numeral having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total, how many numerals are there? How many digits are there? 6 digits. Okay, next, another comparing number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here, also digit 6. So, they are equal in both numbers. Okay, here also 6 digits and there also 6 digits. So, that's why comparing is largest place value. Here, the largest place value is occupied with 4. Okay, and another side you have to compare with largest place value is also occupied with 4. So, here the equal in place value, largest place value. So, that's why go to another place, that is 7. Okay, that is 7. And here also the next place is occupied with 7. That is also both the values are equal. Next, coming to another place value, that is 6. And here also place value is also 6. Next, place value is here 4. Next place value is in the first numeral is 4 and the second numeral place value is 3. Students, 4 and 3. Which is the smallest number? Very good. 3 is the smallest number. So that's why 476,395 is the smallest number. Is the smallest number. And 476,482 is the largest number. Okay. That is right there. 476,482. Okay. Is greater than the 476,395. Okay, students. Next, ascending order and descending order and place value chart. I will explain it next video. Thank you.